beloved story of the country cat and the city cat.
Once upon a time, there was a cat who lived in the city. She loved it there very much. She partied every day. Oh, I love the party. Party, party. Woo! It made a big mess. Oopsie! She liked to climb things. Hee-hee! And make lots of noise. And there she stayed in the city. Amongst other city slickers, drug dealers, and then there was a cat who lived in the country. She tended her own farm, like nice, soft, mellow music. She likes keeping things nice and tidy.
Finally, the ways was good.
Sorry, but you could say she had a bit of OCD.
That's CDO.
Okay. She never let a day go by where she didn't spend some time outside and enjoy the breeze.
Such lovely weather we have today.
Oh, look at the bird. I think I will catch it with the garbage for the
Yeah. Anyway, she stayed in the country where she loved and was very comfortable. Yes, they led very different lives.
Ah! This is a story about these two cats meeting and coexisting with each other. Not in a weird way, just saying. Yeah, they're cousins, they meet each other, they switch places.